Everyone's ready. And just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, and I've seen average single superstars turn into absolute beasts with a partner. Oh, this should be a good one.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
And one more thing. We're in Steel City, USA. That's right, Pittsburgh, where toughness is revered and strength is respected. Oh, couldn't be a better venue.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
She's starting to stagger a bit, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
You said it, Michael, and these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Agreed, and these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
If she gets in attack mode, look out.
Reversal. Oh, reversal. Oh, wait, that's reversal. Look at this. Could it be? Can she keep her down?
Maybe. Just showing off. She's starting to stagger a bit. This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Let me interject this. When you have two Divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
should be good. Oh, that elbow did some damage.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Plenty of Can't Miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this.